this is Akshay. So I'm going to talk about data warehouse. Warehouse generally it means storage of information and data which is required. So data warehouse is nothing but a storage of data in a warehouse form. I mean in a database management system where the data is stored in a particular warehouse. That is known as a data warehouse. It is dependent on analytical process where the data will be analyzed and reduced and etc. will be formatted into a particular warehouse. So it is known as a data warehouse. This data warehouse has characteristics of four types. These are the four characteristics of data warehouse. First thing is subject oriented. Subject oriented means the data which is particularly required by the user will be taken. So that is not a subject oriented. Time variant is nothing but the data which is older than 3 months, 4 months, or more than that of 1 year. So if the user needs the particular data of that particular time, then the time variant will be used. And when it comes to integrated, the data spaces will be from different forms where the all integrated data will be at one place in the data warehouse. And non-volatile is nothing but a historical data which cannot be modified or changed. This is the general working of a data warehouse. These are the data sources from the external data, which is extracted, transformed, and loaded into the data warehouse. And then there's an executed for visualization, report, and business.